So here we are converting an old camper frame to a hauler for hauling our aquaponics barrels, fish tanks, lumber, and related products. We got Ricky down there drilling some holes. So we started with the frame and we measured the distance between the frame rails, and we bought 14-foot 2x12 pressure treated. And the 14 footers we cut into 7-foot lengths. We marked our center point on the frame and then measured out our boards to find out how much overhang we had. In this case, we ended up with 15¼ inches overhang on each side. And we cut all the boards, laid them down the length of the trailer, snapped our chalk line so we knew where our frame was. And now we're coming back down and drilling the holes using a smaller bit so that we can tap the frame. And once all the holes are drilled, then we'll slide the boards back and re-drill the boards with a larger bit so that the bolts can slide through freely. And the bolts will tighten down into the threads that we've tapped into the frame. The next stage on this trailer will be the sides. We're going to put 2-foot sides on this. It's a 22-foot trailer. And that'll give us our hauler to haul barrels, to haul compost, gravel, lumber, whatever it is that we need. We even are making a set of ramps for the back here so that we can pull the lawnmower or golf cart or whatever else we want up on here that'll fit on this trailer. But that's the basic trailer. It does have electric brakes, so we will be hooking up the electric brakes. We'll be putting the lights on the back end. And we've built a nice, strong trailer that can haul a lot of stuff.